also use the 1-2-3 active recall method. Step 1, read the summary once. Step 2, write down everything you remember on a blank piece of paper. Step 3, repeat step 1 and 2 3 times. Studying this way is much more tiring, but much more effective.